I gotta say, these load times are stupid quick, though. This isn't a digital download. This is actually the physical copy. And right here, boom, bam. I also picked up Bomberman, and I also picked up 1-2 Switch, and I also tasted a Nintendo Switch cartridge. Spoiler alert, it tastes like soap. So for those of you who were kids and had your moms put soap in your mouth when you said bad stuff, that's exactly what it is. It brought me to a flashback of when I was like 5. Ugh, disgusting. You don't want it. I'm surprised it took you so long to catch up with an old man like me. How did you... Yeah, sir, word, seriously. What is he, like Goku? Instant transmission? He did one of these? Wait, hold on. I'll be right back, guys. See? Look, instantaneous. That was crazy. I'm sorry, I'm being stupid. Leave an old man to his secrets. Now then. Excuse me. I wanted you to join me up here so you can use this as a vantage point to search the shrines. Did you know about the scope and on your seeker slate? I accidentally used it. I do know about it. Look through and you can stick a pin. Ooh. Pins on your map serve as reference points for your travels. Just stick a pin anywhere. Interested? Experience, wisdom, instinct. Call it what you will, and I believe and believe it if you so please. Okay, either this dude looks like the former, like, he looks like the king, like, just like facial expressions from Wind Waker. I know it's more than likely just not him, because the king is done, he's gone. But I mean, it either looks like he could be the king of Hyrule, or maybe he's Link. Those are two things. That was one of the things I was trying to hold off, like, not talking about before the Switch, because when I had played this at the event, I was like, oh, snap, is this Link? From previously. I have no idea, but we'll find out. Go ahead and take a look, if you feel inclined to do so. Okay, so what was it? It was this, and then I could make a marker. Like, by pressing... Oh. A. Okay. So you know what? We have to find the other towers, right? Is that what he said? So let's go to our adventure log real quick. I want to make sure I'm not screwing this up. From all the shrines. How the hell do we know which ones are shrines, though? That's the other thing. I mean, if we go and make that a beacon, I'm assuming that one might be one. Where else? Is the old man Samus? What? Dude. We've been here already. I'm about to rip it. I'm wondering, I was like, wait, is this a new one?
thank you, Zombers, and open chat, so I know where to find it. Okay.
Oh, man. All right, hold up. Let's see. That was the shrine that we finished. We got the Magnesis thing from there and our first spirit orb. So, oh, wow. Wait, so I got there pretty quickly, if that's the case. Let's try this purple area. Slow clap. I hope Link finds a classic outfit and gets out of those bum clothes. Dude. These threads, man. Threads are killing me.
Is that a belly shirt?
Bro, it's all he can
fit on.
Is
that a belly shirt?
I mean, he can't fit in it. Listen, you gotta live with what you got, alright?
Oh, a king's tail. No. Oh, wait, is that
a king's tail? That's the... Yeah, it's a PlayStation 4. That was the GameStop exclusive, wasn't it? Like, that game, it's like a beat-em-up. Like Final Fight style, right? Three-fourths sleeves. All right, here we go. We're in. Oh gosh.
Yes, yo, that's a girl's shirt. That's like.
Hey, Link's gotta rock with what he's got.
And he's wearing capris. That's like a walk of shame. Oh gosh. She can wash clothes in the garbage.
That is what is known as the Guardian. Oh boy, this is fun.
Brother Nero.
I knew you'd come, Booney. Welcome to the Afterwork crew. Did I just get killed? Yo, I got burnt to a crisp.
Yo, you sure did. You're gonna have to arrow that sucker right in the face.
Yep, he broke it. He broke that.
No, it came back. It didn't break.
It didn't?
No.
Didn't that piece break?
It looked like it did, but it sure came back.
Nope. Okay. So can I just climb this then? Yes, I can. Okay, I can totally climb this. Okay. Jabai's Shrine. Let's do this. Because I'm sure whatever's in here is going to be able to destroy that guardian.
Have Nemesis blow up the wall.
Stars! Oh, man. Alright, here we go. Let's do this. Alright, shrine number two. Let's go. I'm ready for you. I'm ready for you, brother. Hex! Hey, if it was in the game and it allowed me to do it, I mean, if it allowed me to do it, it was in the game. Alright, so what?
To you who set foot in this shrine, I am Jabai, in the name of the goddess Hylia.
Bomb trial. Ah, here we go. Damn, they're giving you weapons early. Jeez. She can slay authenticated. Does Link's iPhone 12 Plus have have keys to all the doors? Hey, the Sheikah Slate is pretty damn powerful.
Guys, I'm introducing the iPhone 10.
Remote bomb. A bomb that can detonate remotely. What? Ooh, pizza, nice.
That's like the funniest description. It's like when you go to the dictionary and you're cheating on your like your English class and they give you words and it's like crease, and then you put the act of creasing or some stupid thing like that. Do you remember ever doing that?
Yeah, it's like when you have to do the definitions.
Thing, yeah, so you do the first thing. Sometimes your teacher gets mad, sometimes she doesn't. Sometimes she's already expecting it.
Oh, there we go. Okay. And a drop. We're not going to bomb fail this time. Nice. AKA Samsung Galaxy.
That's funny. Oh.
I love that. Cool. I love that I can take my time with not destroying these bombs. And I still managed to blow myself up. Nope, I didn't die, but... Ah, jerk move, Joe. Jerk move.
You run too slow.
Traveler's Claymore. That was the other weapon. Okay.
Your pants are too tight.
Inventory is full. Okay, so you know what? How can I...
How come you can't combine the switches?
The what?
The branches.
I guess you can only hold so many at a time. I think that's why.
Joey's like the least Spanish person I know because he doesn't know what a switch is. Huh? Anybody? Does anyone know what a switch is?
I don't know what you're talking about now.
Let's see if anyone knows.
Let's equip that one. That looks like it.
Dead Eye.
Oh, I see what it says.
A switch is. Huh?
One job, Joe. What? So he has an iPhone and uses magic. What's going on with this game? Oh, what? Wait, so does that mean? Yep, I'm pretty sure that means you can only use this for a finite amount of time. Okay.
Oh, PT knows what it is too, I guess.
I have no idea what you mean.
Joe, come on, homie.
Listen, I don't have time to be Googling that stuff, alright?
That means he was a good child, guys. He was a good...
No!
Good kid.
Because I forget... Listen, I'm coming from playing Wind Waker just like a couple days ago. I'm so used to just auto-jumping.
Ooh. Deadeye says... teach him what it is. Maybe I will, guys. Maybe I will.
Come on, man. I was far enough from that. Really? Really? They're gonna penalize me for that?
Jackson 5 know what a switch is.
Wait, what? Jackson 5, what?
They know what a switch is.
What, does that have to do with hair?
No.
Oh, it's like the wall. I dropped the ball in the thing. Yeah! Look at that, me doing things.
Now throw yourself.
What? Alright, put the ball in there. Let's aim. Let's go for the right. Number 7. Let's go. Oh, beautiful. Okay. What the hell?
Deadeyes did a facepalm emoji.
Got my pizza. That's nice.
That's when you said the thing with the hair, I'm sure. Joe, it isn't the switch you have in your hands either. It's from Deadeyes.
Oh, but Deadeye, I don't have the switch in my hand. I have the Joy-Con control grip charger. Ha! I got you full now! Ha ha! Oh, man.
Now I need to go outside and find one.
What the hell are you talking about? Like a booty switch?
A switch.
Like when the switch booty switches? Like, I don't know. I don't know.
What?
Like a switch? That's the only thing I can think of. I'm trying to figure out what the hell
Wait,
you guys are talking
did
about.
You just say?
Like a booty switching. Like the cheeks.
That's twerking.
But before it was called twerking, was that not a term?
No. No. Yo. Oh my god. Oh, I love you so much.
You're resourcefulness. It's just speaks of a promise of a hero. In the name of Goddess Healy, I bestow upon you this orb.
Oh my god.
I can't.
Deadeyes says, give me a minute, I'm going to go get a switch and snack Joe.
Oh my goodness. Woo! But they all look the
isn't
same.
Isn't it the booty thing?
May the goddess smile upon you.
What age are you when they called it a switch? They still call it a switch.